Educators at a local nursing college canceled classes today after a threat. Sharonville Police say that someone made a non-specific threat at the campus of Galen College of Nursing. Not clear if that threat came by phone or by internet, but Galen College administrators decided to shut down as precaution while police tried to track that person responsible for the threat. Coleraine police make an arrest after